royal jewelry worth millions, an incredible snowboarding stunt, and an intense traffic stop gone wrong. Here's today's Take a Look at This.
Dash cam video captured in Arkansas a terrifying and intense shootout with police. A warning, some viewers may find the following video disturbing. On November 11th, a Washington County Sheriff's Corporal stopped a vehicle for a traffic violation. Suddenly, the driver began firing, setting off a shootout lasting 53 seconds. The man fled but later surrendered after another shootout with officers. Amazingly, no officers were injured, but the suspect was treated for a minor wound. The sheriff's office released the dash cam along with video of the bullet-ridden patrol vehicle. The suspect is now facing multiple charges. Okay, how about some positive news? You are watching Snowboarding History. Austrian snowboarder Anna Gasser just became the world's first woman to land a cab triple 1260. That means taking off in a reversed position, pulling off 3.5 rotations, and landing face forward. And get this, the Olympic gold medalist landed it on her first try. And speaking of influential women, a pearl and diamond pendant that belonged to Marie Antoinette just fetched a record $36 million at auction. The pendant was part of a 10-piece collection that belonged to France's last queen. Sotheby's said the collection is one of the most important royal jewelry collections ever to come to auction. That was today's Take a Look at This.